I was in better shape now than I was 6 months ago. I had my shirt off at the beach about 6 months ago. Some fellas yelled, "Nice tits." Yeah, thanks, Reverend. That's helpful. I appreciate that. Just because I kicked you in the nuts at Easter don't mean you got to call me naked driver. I hate the beach. My wife and I made love on the beach one time. I got so much sand in my ass crack. Honestly, pooped a sea turtle. It ain't fun if I rip my tank. Here's a tip for all you fellas if you're trying to get a summertime tan. Alright, if you lay out in your backyard completely naked, if your wiener starts to look like a Slim Jim, roll over. I'm serious about that. That's the only one you got. You gotta protect it, dude. I was hunting a while. Sorry, I thought more people come in. Make sure everybody can hear. I was hunting the other day. That's a true story. With a buddy of mine, we come back from the weeds. There was a tick on my wiener. A tick about that big, and I couldn't get with the tweezers or nothing. I don't know what the hell to do. So I watched a dirty movie and blowed it straight to hell. That's what I did. This is the dumbest show you'll ever see.